bitch, I'm ballin' like ballin'. Berg, Rose, Berg, Rose, Berg, Rose, Berg, Rose. How the girl say a nigga number one? How the girl say a nigga number one?
Yo, listen, humble greatness. This how humble shit is. My man just came and gave me the jersey off his back because he said, I love that Derrick Rose record. Kels told me that song was gonna change my life. Look at him.
I told him that before it even happened.
For all you dumb motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? It's humble greatness, man. Welcome. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, vote in the building. Like I told y'all, man, this nigga used to pick me up, trap car, blunts, switches. This might be Philly days, you know what I'm saying? Like, straight up. Nigga wasn't even on the cigarillos back then. Like, straight up. We down there. We go back to Optimos, nigga. That's how deep this shit is. Pause. So, motherfucking, we here. Of course, Marvo, man, blessed me with the verse on Derrick Rose, you know what I'm saying? Bodied it, you know what I'm talking about? It's almost like we never stopped making music together. Not even like we stopped, but like, you know, I had to do me. He busy man himself, you know what I'm saying? So we all working, but.
Pocket full of rubbers, I ain't worried about nothing. Got Chi-Town flows, Chi-Town hoes, JB's fresh wear, Chi-Town clothes. Used to wear Jabos, creased up back in junior high. Now a nigga swag went crazy, suicide. Get it.
Money, 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 that's a song that I'll sing.
You know that bitch love me, right?
Kill it.
Get the fuck out of my way. My car parks in valet and I go dumb talking Mac Trey. You bitches sweet, call the valet. Got PH1 hoes in LA.
Kill it.
And a white bitch in the shy. We fuck up through the weekend on Sunday. You gotta kill my campaign. Having niggas talking like, yo, the city ain't fucking with you.
Fucking with you.
Yet and still I remain. And I wish y'all the best. Don't get offended by my words. Just had to get it off my chest. Blog is just about like trying to figure out how do we make this shit happen. Like, I'm the youngest nigga from Chicago to ever really go platinum or do anything. Like, if you look at my shit tallied up, not even no bragging shit, I sold like 7 million records. And I'm from 84th and Justine, 86th and Union. Same place y'all niggas from. So I'm kind of lost, you know what I'm saying? Like, instead of hating on me and causing a hate campaign, because I'm aware of the hate, but I embrace it. That shit fueled my fire. That's why I just did this record. Yo, dog, when I release this record, and it ain't even no curtains and it ain't no bad shit, it's just real life. So when I talk about this shit, like, I'm the youngest nigga that rap for us. I always came in for Chicago. Do that there, I came through the city, nigga. Floated through a Bentley GT, came at niggas trying to stop a campaign. Derrick Rose, new single, who the fuck I do? I ain't trying, like, no disrespect to all the Chicago artists that's on and that's on a level. It don't make sense for me to do that, you know what I'm saying? Like, fuck with my nigga Marvo, we gotta pull other niggas in, you know what I'm saying? So Marvo could pull another nigga in, and his nigga can pull another nigga in, and make way for everybody else family. I'm lost.
Swag. Swag. Thank you, like, yo, full dog, fuck.
Yeah, full dog.
Nigga, I'm chasing
him. Hey, yo, here,
take
rolling.
Blunt, man. I know you need that. Take that, man. Burn one. Smoke out.
Yo, appreciate it.
Good. Right.
Getting it.
And you finna smoke with a Sean. Look at that.
Getting it. She wanna hit it too. She waiting.
Ooh. Look at the one drag he's pulling.
Yo, oh, yo, this nigga ran that.
Gotta be humble to achieve greatness.
Humble greatness. That's the word for the fucking day. Humble greatness. That's the word for the rest of the year, too. It's also the title of my album. Good shit.
Bitch, I'm ballin' like Berg, Rose, Berg, Rose, Berg, Rose.